In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make a sad or an emotional hip-hop beat from scratch. Hey! What's up guys and welcome back to my channel. My name is Hash Beats and if you don't know this channel, on this channel I upload a lot of very dope beat-making challenges, beat breakdowns, or making a beat from scratch videos or some tutorials. But before we jump straight into the video, please subscribe to the channel down below, hit the bell to get notified whenever I upload a new video so you don't miss any of my future content. And I would say, let's go, hey! So guys, first, to start off with the beat, I clicked in a very, very nice and emotional sounding melody from the grand piano in Keyscape. And I play it right now for you. So you get it, and I would say, let's add the second melody, which is some strings I added to the beat. Let's go. This melody is very, very dope, and let's jump straight into it and add the drums. Hey. And I do it with my MPD right here. Let's go. To give the beat the real sadness, I added a little vocal in the beginning, which sounds like this. This is so beautiful. I mean, like, listen to it. This is dope. This is dope for real, hey. Hey. Hey, but that's it for today's beat. So guys, if you enjoyed today's video, I would appreciate it if you subscribe to my channel, hit the bell to get notified whenever I upload a new video so you don't miss any of my future content, and we see us in the next video. Hey!